Hello, we will solve multiple questions here. So in the first question, we have to select the hydrogen displacement.